I saw this thing in a movie once. I can't remember what it was called, but she was all glamorous, you know, like fancy dresses and feather bows and stuff. In the end, the main character kills his wife, then puts a bullet in his head because he believed she was cheating on him. And I just remember thinking,
Sorry, Emily.
Can what an
please
idiot.
Just wake up, we need to go.
Love isn't supposed to be jealous, right?
Some breaking news into our newsroom. Police are now at the scene of a bank robbery.
This is still an active scene.
Right in the heart of the business district where there was an armed holdup late this afternoon. And now, at last report, that we're told there was a woman involved in the robbery. She was apparently armed. She was described as a light-skinned and wearing a scarf. Now, police brought in a bloodhound this afternoon after she apparently left behind a glove and some money inside the bank. No one was hurt in this bank robbery. The woman took off. We don't know if she left on foot or in an automobile. Police are inside now processing the scene.
Inflation getting higher, makes it hard on the buyer. Unemployment on the rise, gasoline issue filled with lies. Rent being paid late. Interest rates going up, seems like nobody in the book.
That's Mr. Porter, the son of a former mob boss who would be rolling in his grave if he saw how incompetent his son was. I agreed to meet with him and I promised Kathleen this would be our last job before we left for Palm Springs. I knew he was gonna screw us over. So we had a little something special planned for him.
And then we take the car without the money.
How do we know you won't try to fuck us?
You have my word, sweetheart. You'll get your share. As soon as we all meet up at the safe house. Deal?
Hi, can I get you anything else?
No? Nah, that's it, though. Unless you want to join us.
Oh, no thanks. I have another shift to do.
Yeah, okay, Toots. Listen to me. The next time I offer you a deal this good, you take it. You understand? Cheers.
Ladies, it's gonna be a pleasure to work with you.
And I'm with you, sweetheart.
Thank you. babe. We won't be messing with assholes like this much longer.
Yeah.
I'm serious. One last hold up when we ride into the sunset. Are you okay, babe?
It's just a cough. I'll be fine. Marlboro's?
Go on.
Those two girls you were with the other day just walked into the convenience store on Hazel and Broadway. Want me to do anything about it?
Kathleen, hey.
Hey.
How are you?
Hi, I'm good.
Good. We missed you today.
I know, I got caught up.
I know, but those, the appointments, they're important.
Yeah, I did.
They say a jealous woman believes everything her passion suggests. And I thought to myself,
hey,
she's lying to you.
What do you think about
she's trying
color?
To screw you over. It was repeating over and over again in my head.
Yeah. Thanks, that's okay. Yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. I won't be late. Yeah, he's ready.
And then I blacked out.
They wouldn't have been on us. We hadn't killed anyone.
No witnesses.
That's not what we agreed on. And that man.
What about that man, Kathleen? He was just a random. Right?
He was
You're mine. What, Kathleen? You're what? Oh, stop with the dramatics, Kathleen. Let's go.
We're gonna go to Palm Springs, remember?